Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, memory shield, WLAN module, WAN module, power button board, and fan. Removal. Disconnect the following cables from the motherboard: webcam cable, real-time clock battery cable, fingerprint reader ribbon cable, keyboard ribbon cable, keyboard backlight ribbon cable, card reader board ribbon cable, display panel cable, speaker cable. Remove the 5 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the I/O support bracket to the motherboard. Lift the I/O support bracket off of the motherboard and remove. Remove the 2 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the motherboard to the top cover. Remove the wireless LAN antenna and display panel cables from the routing tab on the top cover. Remove the wireless WAN antenna and webcam cables from the routing tab on the top cover. Carefully lift the right edge of the motherboard off the alignment pins. Slide the external connectors on the motherboard out of the cutouts in the top cover and remove the motherboard. Note: before installing a motherboard, remove the following from the old motherboard and install on the new motherboard: M.2 solid-state drive and shield, heatsink, memory modules. Reverse this procedure to install the motherboard. Important: after motherboard replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI, and other settings.